this has to be one of the worst ways to die. This footage shows stuntman Robert Overacker riding a jet ski over the Niagara Falls in 1995. Unfortunately, his parachute failed, causing him to fall to his death.